Beautiful love.
It's a nice morning on July the 1st, 2021. And it's really hot again, 21 degrees it's going to turn out to be later on, I think. So I decided to walk to Plympton, and this is the trip, so let's go. So in the background you've got the River Plym, which goes up to Dartmoor to the left and to the Atlantic to the right, or Plymouth Sound. The best route in the world is by the main road and the fumes from the traffic, but I'm meeting friends in Plympton, so I haven't got time to go through Saltram, which is just over the other side of the River Plym. More picturesque views and more countryside. So let's carry on anyway. It'll take about probably an hour to get to Plympton. So we're on the Plympton cycle route now, which is a dual route for pedestrians and cyclists. There's the River Plym. Mount Edgecombe over the back. And Chelsea Meadows, the old rubbish dump over the back there. So yesterday's walk was to Corsands from Cranwell, and I met some of the nicest people you can imagine, it's great. I think the attitude of people has changed during COVID. They respect each other a lot more, and they want to communicate a lot more in the real world. Look at this little meadow here. Start more in the background. With a mindful porcelain cement. Look at this here. The reason the UK weather is so unpredictable is because we're right at the end of the jet stream, and so this is Sainsbury's is to the left, and this is a nature reserve, well protected. So now we're just coming into Marsh Mills. that's the Falcon bus that goes to Bristol Airport and Bristol City. Takes about 3 hours. Thank you. Thank you. So this is Sainsbury's at Marsh Mills. Now, quite a few years ago now, I was invited to go and sail classic boats down in the Isle of Wight, and I came back in a small wooden boat with the architect that built Sainsbury's in Marsh Mills, and he thought I was an expert at sailing, so he asked me to sail the boat in the middle of the night through the wild water coming out of Portsmouth. And I was beginning to lose it basically, because it could have capsized any time, so I had to call him up on deck. Oops. But my friend who came down with to sail his classic boat told him that I was good at sailing. So it was an experience, and it's nice to meet these people as well. Now that motorway Passover was the biggest engineering project of the day when it was put in place. It was filmed on television as they were moving it. The end of the main road into Plympton now. Just over there is a field which cuts across from Marsh Mills, and it's a more scenic route, but like I said, my plan was to get to Plympton quicker, the quickest route possible, which is the noisiest route and not very nice, and then you get the air pollution from the traffic as well. But it turns out I could have used the wrong route after that, but anyway, I think we've done that in another video with the bikes anyway. The Penzance London railway line. St Mary's Parish Church. So just come off the roundabout in Plympton, and Ridgeway is just at the top, which is a shopping centre, and some really nice shops there as well, local shops. Oh, this is the old priory.
It's a lifestyle thing. Be who you want to be. Be free.